So, Mr. Martin is due here in 10 minutes, and we're supposed to present a leavers video idea to him, and you haven't come up with one yet.
I will, that's what I'm saying. It's a leavers video AI. Came into my junk box last week, uploaded the last decade of leavers videos, and it says it will provide a script in minutes.
I just don't trust those things.
It's fine. Look, for a fully immersive digital presentation, please click here. Here we go. Any second now. Is it working?
Tonkin? 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 Oh no.
Where am I?
At last. Welcome. As you no doubt have guessed, I am Morpheus.
Mr. Tweedy?
You have the look of a man that accepts what he sees because he expects to wake up. Take a sip. Let me tell you why you're here. You are here because you need something. You need ideas, and you have none. Like a splinter in your mind, driving you mad. It is this feeling that's brought you to me. Do you know what I'm talking about?
The Matrix?
The Leavers video matrix.
Ah.
Do you want to know what it is?
Yeah.
You take the blue pen, the story ends. You wake up in your classroom and believe whatever you want to believe. You take the red pen and you stay in Wonderland, and I'll show you how deep the rabbit hole goes. Remember, all I'm offering are parodies, nothing more. Let's go.
What are you made of?
Yeah, I know that. Right, so what happens now? Are you going to take me through more parodies?
You ask for ideas, and that's what I provide.
And then he literally got zapped into the computer.
Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Welcome back to the Round Table.
There is a traitor among you. You need to vote for who you think the traitor is. Who
would like to start.
I will. I've thought long and hard about this. It has to be Saggers.
Unbelievable. Who makes your tea in the morning?
Well, I'm sorry, Mrs. Saggers, but when I left the office at period one, there was a full pack of biscuits. By the time I came back at break time, they were all gone. Who else could it be?
That's one vote for Mrs. Saggers. Miss Duguid, you are next to vote.
To be honest, this was much easier than I thought it was going to be. I didn't even get one biscuit. Definitely, Miss Saggers.
Oh, God, this is a witch hunt.
Well, you can add me to that list. I vote Miss Saggers. What are you on about?
I didn't touch those biscuits. I'm faithful, and I don't even like custard creams that much, but I don't.
Well, that is three votes for Mrs. Saggers.
So that is actually four votes for Mrs. Saggers.
What? You too?
That makes it four votes, which means Mrs. Saggers, you have got the most votes.
Hold on. Don't I get a vote?
Well, I guess. Not that it's going to make a difference.
Unlike all of you, I know who the traitor is.
Me? You can't vote for me.
It is you, because you ate those biscuits.
Mrs. Saggers, I'm insulted.
You were the one that told me that it was Saggers that ate those biscuits.
And me. Yeah, me too.
Isn't that a crumb there?
Hang on, what is that underneath your fringe?
Who put that there?
Is that even your real hair?
It's gonna be awkward now. Can we leave this one?
Fancy a Netflix original?
Well, when the sun goes down and the moon comes up,
was quite something.
This is the Leave Us Video AI tech support. Your call is very important to us. You are 135th in the queue.
Come on.
Oh no! Princess Peach is stuck in Bowser's castle!
Hold on, there's one of those mystery boxes.
Yeah, get it! Mushroom, catch it!
What? Do I look different?
Quick, I know a shortcut!
You fools! You think you can defeat me?
I'll distract him. You get Peach.
You're fired!
Mario!
Don't worry, I'm more nimble like this.
I jumped!
Mr. Tweet, sorry, Morpheus. Are we done or is there more?
Oh, there is more.
Thank you. Hi, Barbie. When am I taking you out then? I want to treat you to a Big Mac at the Serves.
Gee,
Hi, Barbie.
Hi, Ken.
Don't waste your time with him. I'll swing by in the Discovery and take you fine dining. Hey, we could even skip the queue here.
Hi, Barbie. Hi, Barbie.
Sausage roll? Pasta pot?
No, thank you, Barbie.
Okay, Barbie.
Ken, I'm sure I can go on a date with both of you. I just need to check my diary.
Hi, Barbie.
Hi, Barbie.
Ken, I have booked you both in for an appointment. You will receive your email very soon with a date and time.
I can't believe it. I thought I was the only Ken for you. I need a hug.
Hi, Barbie.
Hi, Barbie.
Come on, you. Let's go and have a little chat.
I am never going to be able to unsee that.
Just one more. Get through this. You're done.
I woke on Summer with Bread.
Hey, a little less conversation, a little more action. All this aggravation is satisfaction in me. A little more bite, a little less spark. A little less fight, a little more spark. Close your mouth and open up your heart. And baby, satisfy me. Satisfy me, baby. Baby, close your eyes and listen to the music. And dig to the summer breeze.
Are we done yet? Can I go home?
Hold on, I'm enjoying this. Your time will come.
All this Elton John, a little less interruption, please.
Do you mind? This isn't your song.
Blue jean baby, L.A. lady.
Elton! Seems to score the bang. I want to be a tiny dancer!
Pretty eye, pirate smile. You marry a music man.
I wouldn't miss this for the world.
Are you okay, Mr. Tonkin?
He's had a busy day. Double year 11.
We don't have to do this now if you don't want to. We could do it another time.
Yeah, I think that would be a really good idea.
Okay, well let's do this a little bit later then. Okay, all right then.
Mr. Butler, Mrs. Linnan.
Mr. Martin, everything that has a beginning has an end.
Oh, I get it. Agent Smith, The Matrix.